While we're still on the subject of cancers, I'd like to bring up another cancerous issue that's been plaguing the game for a while. And I'm glad somebody else already made the topic SYN7A he made a very interesting Reddit topic. He even posted a video that I am going to show you. But the long story short, when you play as Kanane Pykes, you just cannot lose in melee because you have such a turn speed and the pike mechanics that you can just turn around very quick, even if you are hit from the back. Now, you still take damage and all, but it's just a horrible unit. The only thing that is really, how should I say, redeemable about it is that Kanane Pykes do not get raised shields or that additional run speed with Miltiades, but it's still pretty bad. So, now what do I mean by that? Well, let's take a look at this very interesting video. So here we see Spearmen. Okay, they have engaged. Yeah, they suffered a few losses from the front. Very smartly, SYN is retreating, and now he has a flanking unit right here. He charges into it. But would you look at that? Now, normally, look at this turn speed. Oh! Now, I also would like to point out, sadly, I'm not able to zoom in. The pikes are going through their friendly units. What kind of a bullshit is this? Now, if that wasn't enough, I would be like, okay with that. The thing is, the wooden side of it, just look at this area, is also doing maximum damage. Basically, the entire pike is a hitbox, is a hurt box. So this is some Dark Souls level shit right here. And yeah, so now you see a flanked pikeman is killing two of these units. Now before the nerf, this was even worse. They could just do a 360 constantly, and I would call it just fidget spinner, and just win the whole thing. Now, some people might have. I also would like to point out some of the comments that were very interesting. Is that some people, Spanatz has pointed out the Shield Bash and Pike Phalanx combo. It's no punishment for bad gameplay. So if you're flanked, just, or if you were caught with your pikes up, just Shield Bash and hit again. That I am not sure. I want to say Shield Bash and Pike combo should be valid, like that should be Leonidas's specialty, so to speak. But there definitely should be something to mitigate that. So how do you currently deal with that? The way you currently deal with that is you don't engage them. There's just no way as melee infantry or cavalry to be able to fight them. You cannot fight them one-on-one, two-on-two, difficult. As such, as when you're fighting against Kanane, all you can do, bring in your skirmishers, let them kill them. Even then, they have a lot of missile blocks, so they're still a difficult unit to kill. They have been nerfed, but clearly they require additional nerfs. I suggest just remove rapid advance from pikemen and maybe even fix the pike mechanics. But that is up to the developers. That's all I had to say. Well, thanks for joining me tonight, and we'll see you next time.